then I freaking turned off my camera. Hold on. Audio sharing settings. No, not that. I'm actually gonna have him read to me as well.
Yeah, because I'm idolized. I don't like how it like shrinks my fucking screen. Like, I'm fucking like trying to read shit and it's like.
You're gonna think my hair looks weird as hell.
If I ever watch.
Yeah, and you're also. You're gonna be weirded out by how long my neck is. How long my neck is and how small my head is. Do you see?
Uh-huh. Are you on?
Oh, you're Jason. Yeah. You're Jason.
I can't believe he killed them.
For once in my life, I didn't spawn at Big House. And I'm so grateful for that. Because there's always people there, so Jason immediately knows to go there first. Dude, I got a gun right off the bat. I don't like how you're not able to walk when you're. When you have a gun? No. You can only pivot if you're aiming in the gun.
Oh, this bitch is gonna try to fucking move me around in this fucking table and shit. This fucking bitch. I can hear him giggling too.
What?
What?
Oh, they're coming down towards me.
Oh shit, bro, I just finally killed this bitch. Hold on, what the
How did they already start car?
Where are they going?
I need a map, dude.
Where the fuck did they go? They're going to the... Oh, no, I think they just...
First, did you think that they just turn into the water?
Into the fucking lake, yeah, I kinda thought they would.
The driver trying to troll everyone what just turns doing? Into the lake. Stop them.
Oh my god. No. They're fucking
two people were betrayed. Which mean that two people got ran over when they were doing the car thing.
Ow, what the fuck is it?
Two survivors got.
Oh my god!
Three. Just run over three people.
You're a crime free.
when Jason is the good guy. Your crime spree ends now.
You could not commit no more crimes today. I'm gonna kill this guy, like, if that's the last thing I do.
Jason, the dark knife.
This guy, where is this guy going? He's going to the other car? The fuck, yeah. Stop it, dickhead! Get out of there! Get out. Get out right now.
Sir, license and registration, please.
License and registration, I can't fucking kill him. But what, my execution is fucking popping up. Now the police is running.
I'll see you Monday.
Don't get stuck.
I can't believe... There's three people who got ran over. Already, and you've only killed one.
Yeah, the rest is not even fucking hit. Oh my god, this bitch is annoying. Oh my god, this fucking bitch. So goddamn annoying. I'm probably gonna throw this ball.
Who are you chasing?
Vanessa?
I almost called her Veronica. I don't know why.
Yeah, fucking, oh my god, this bitch. What the fuck's up, son?
Bro, how does everyone keep starting cars so fast? Fucking betrayed three people. He ran over three people to get away from you.
What the fuck?
Oh my god! What happened?
You heard nothing.
Oh my god, I fucking heard the other guy in the car. Oh my god, I was fucking in front of the other guy in the car, and then fucking it pushed me to the side.
Wish I had a map.
Fuck. Oh my god, I didn't fucking knock out the car. What the hell? That's annoying. Oh my god. Oh, fucking hit the car! What? Okay, guys, you're done. Get out of the car. Oh, boy. What? Oh my god, that's fuck. Bitch. Stop your bitch ass. You're done, you bitch. Fuck. She had a fucking pocket knife. What the fuck? Now she's driving away. Stop to run at the fucking exit. Fuck you. Fuck you, you dead. Oh my god, I finally got this bitch. Go to fucking exit.
No. Which exit?
Fuck. Right. Top right.
I don't have a map.
Where's that?
I'm not telling you. You gonna let me live?
Maybe.
What do you mean? I killed you. Why would you let me? Why would you want to let me live?
Okay, so fine, I'll fucking kill you.
No. No. I really want to live. Right, dude?
Yeah. I fucking realized that it's a poor track, but...
Grabber.
Oh my. Almost did though. Fucking, I knew she's in the corner.
No!
What the fuck?
Oh my god! What happened?
Go.
Oh fuck.
Recover.
Who is that?
That's
help me! Blade, help! Oh god!
Damn it! Just die!
Alright, if I don't interfere, can I leave?
Yeah.
Bye, bitch! I was talking to the... I was talking to her, not you.
Please, no! Okay. All set. Time to get out of here.
Nice to- no, wait, I can't move. Oh wait, now I can. Okay, bye. I escaped! Yay! I was the other one who survived. I got the achievement, Chad is dick.
Oh yeah, isn't it like if you leave about, like, giving someone or getting someone?
No, hold on. I'm gonna go check it out.
I just gotta get fucking rage mode, then I'll fucking get this bitch. God damn.
Oh, Chad's a dick.
Out of the fucking thing.
Escape in the car boat by using yourself by yourself while another counselor is still alive. She fucking died. She died to the window. She died to the window.
I want to screenshot this fucking.
Come to mommy, Jason.
Yeah, me too. Escape, betrayed, suicide. Dude, that girl killed more people than you did. Darth Darth Walker 66250.
Oh my god.
Spider-Man underscore 2031.
Yeah, that was the fucking Vanessa. The one that was the last that the fucking killed me.
I called her Spider-Man. What did you pack in that?
I put no, this fucking, like, she got in the car, I was chasing her, and then this fucking bitch was, like, running at her, and then she goes, like, she's backing up and shit, the fucking bitch is in front of me, and then we fucking sandwiched the bitch, she goes full speed into me, and then hits her, and then, like, I fucking, like, oh my god. Like, there was some fucking bitch behind me, and then just fucking flashed my flashlight, and I kept going after the car, dude. Fucking amazing. What's your YouTube channel?
Three Dudes Collab. Okay. And then, but, the third person is never on, so...
Holy shit, you gotta hit that. Oh my god. What the fuck happened?
Oh nice, I'm Jason again.
What the fuck happened?
I'm Jason again. I'm Jason again. No, I am.
Okay, I was about to say, I don't want to be Jason again.
That was a pretty eventful last game. One dude suicided.
What they did to us, Jason.
No, three people. Three people ran over.
Oh, no, I mean, what? Two other people. Yeah, right.
Alright. Someone always spawns here. I'm just guessing. No way, I just got that. I've already found someone. I think it's safe to say I'm a good Jason. Yeah, I've already found someone. Sup, bitch? Fuck, he had a- How do you get a pocket knife at the beginning of the game?
Don't let them.
Shit, I don't have my shift yet. My fan's on full, like, all the time, and I still sweat in my room. Maybe it's because I have literally zero airflow and I keep my door closed all the time. I just walked past this dude's strap when he tried to place it at the door.
Oh yeah, like, oh my god, the fuck yeah.
Please no!
Hi. I just punched a hole through Chad.
They deserve to die.
Or Raven's
Jason.
Dead.
Make them suffer.
Well, I killed 6 out of 7 the last time I was Jason. What's up, bro? Alright, there's two people get dead. parts this dude's head off.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
I'm not. This game's pretty fun. I'm just gonna turn this off. Oh hey, there's someone right here. Wait, is that you? I gotta say, I'll let you live this time because you let me live. Oh, sup, bro? Is that you? No, it's not. Alright, I'm gonna rush this dude. Hi! How's your day? Where the fuck do you go? You have like zero. Did I just get my ankles broken? I just got my ankles broken.
Oh my god, I don't think that.
I'm coming, boys! No.
Oh, there's so many fucking people up there that both died.
Yeah, how do you think I've already killed 2 out of 8? Oh, hey Tommy, long time no see. Literally. Disappeared.
Find them. Kill them.
I'm in the house, by the way. Fuck off. Hey, stop playing with me.
Yeah. What's up? Oh, he just knocked through the window. How's it going? Alright, that's 3.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
Is there someone else here? Oh, hey Tommy, how's it going? You missed. Congratulations. Fuck, I forgot you had a pocket knife.
Jason. Don't let them.
Guess I got rid of it.
Please, no!
Hi, bro.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Standing in the house.
damn it, that's you? I literally just went down the street from you. I literally moved like 30 feet.
Never die.
Oh, you dropped a flare gun. I'm gonna knock out his power just because I want to. Right now, that's a phone box, what am I saying? Big house?
No.
Okay, so he's at the small house. I've almost got my rage.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Oh, don't let them.
Is he still here or is he running? The body. I'm just destroying all the cabinets. There's someone glitched onto the fucking roof, dude. Someone glitched onto the roof. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, that's you. What's he doing? Alright, fuck it. Go game chat. So, I was sucking at the game. Bro, if you were really good at this game, you wouldn't have to glitch.
Make them suffer like we did.
If you're so good at this game, win legitly.
You want some more?
Just a shitty human being.
Help me! Please! Anyone!
I'm gone. I know, dude.
Oh my god.
It's not even good.
Yeah. And I quote, I'm only here to waste your time.
Bro, I wish you couldn't just, like you didn't need to do it as a kill, like, you can just throw your axe and, like, be like Mjolnir and just call it back. God damn it.
I'm honestly thinking he was like quite legit with map or some shit. Like he was like fucking bad man.
Great. Honestly, can I just kill you to get a? He got off the roof. Yeah, I'm chasing him.
shotgun real quick. Turn off.
Swear to God, if you miss him and shoot me, dude. I don't know. I don't have a long time to kill him. He's trying to get on the fucking roof, dude. I know how to do- I know where he do it. He does it. But I don't know how he does it. Yep. What a fucking pussy, dude.
You suck. I'm so good at this game.
Your job is through.
No,
Twitter.
Yeah, so yeah, it's my ass. I'm fan of it.
Well, never playing on Pac-Mac again. Sir?
I mean, he probably knows all the fucking glitches and shit, because there's a glitch for Higgins Haven.
Well, we're not doing Higgins Haven.
What?
We're not doing Higgins Haven.
Okay, but yeah, like, if you fucking sit in the closet upstairs and then you have a pocket knife and Jason grabs you, you'll fucking stab him and you'll phase through the wall and then end up on, like, a little thing in the back of the house that you, like, you can't get up at.
That's
and then
dumb.
You can just, like, dodge all the fucking knives and shit that he throws at you. It's like, oh my god, it's fucking terrible.
We do go back in the game chat and mute again.
Yeah, I don't think I wanna go back in the game chat. Like, it's not even that he's like, I mean, he's really fucking annoying. It's not even that, like,
I mean, like, he probably is good at the game. He's a level 150, but you don't, if you're good at the game, why do you need to use glitch spots?
Yeah. Because, I mean, there's a fact in fucking Friday's Arcade, and when it came out, there was, like, it was fucking way easier glitch to get onto the roof on Pac-Mac. You just pulled a shotgun, and then aim to the back, and then crouch and shit, and you face the wall, and say, oh my god.
Get ready up.
Yeah, I will if I can find my controller.
If I can find my controller.
I put it down.
I love how as soon as you ready up, one of the other dudes on ready up.
Oh my god.
DC Savage 101, as soon as you ready up. No, it's literally just DC Savage. Mine! Hurry up!
I think no wonder, like, he's probably like that high level because you get a lot of XP for surviving by, like, waiting for that time to go out.
Dude, it must be a nightmare whenever you're able to use, like, change the map and then you know those glitches, dude. It must be so overpowered.
Oh my god. I mean, it's like, I could just as easy to look up all the fucking glitches and shit. And then fucking do them.
One on Pack-a-Neck is just not okay.
Yeah, like, and the one on fucking Higgins Aiden, you could, like, if you're good at aiming knives, you could, like, get him and kill him, but. Oh, you just beat the shit out of him.
I hit him once with the knife.
Do you want to know what they should do? They should fucking add fall damage from, like, those heights.
That'd be a good, workaround.
Yeah, cause you could, like, it'll update this game anymore, so, yeah. But, yeah, like, you could...
Sniper Man's Jason, dude.
Oh, no, is this the game?
He probably would be, to be honest.
I gotta find the others.
No.
Oh no. It is. I don't have the map. Oh nice, found a map. Or firing range. Yeah, you're a pretty good distance from me. I'm at the near the center of the map. I'm at the center of the map with someone.
Is there a car over here?
There's a car over on the top right. You're on like the center left.
Oh, the boat though. I could do that.
Oh yeah. Alright, I'll start coming towards you. The quickest escape ever.
Oh, well, he's already fucking here.
Jason.
Fucking found me.
God damn it. Come on.
Other way.
Fuck. Run to this dude, Sup bro, how's it going? Woo! We got away. Not really, but I need a better weapon. Better wrench. You need a better weapon than gasoline. If we had a match though, that'd be pretty good.
I'm gonna go put fuel in the car, my car, boat.
Alright. Be careful. Cause he probably knows what you're trying to do.
Yeah, but if we get that in and then right when you come to the carriage without any flaws, we dip and then we leave it alone for a little bit.
What, you're Tiffany, so you're gonna have a really hard time doing that because she has a 1 out of 10 repair. Oh, you're Deborah. Yeah. Pick up the map right here. Do you have a map?
Oh,
Probably waiting for a water kill, maybe.
Guys, a bear trap on
on the thing.
Oh shit, yeah, is it?
There's a bear trap on the propeller.
Oh shit, I think I can't get it.
Fuck, dude. Play it smart. No, don't. Play it smart. What do we do? Sorry. Well, you're the smart chick, so... I'm a really fast button masher. Where is he? Fuck. Bye! Suck it!
I mean, he's gonna love
if he does, I'm gonna be pissed. Damn. Whoa, what the?
What?
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 Says I'm dead.
He's still holding you for me.
Yeah, it's like his hand is like through my chest on my screen. Oh, nice, I escaped. I have magic! I'm just gonna see how long I can survive. It says I was slammed, but I'm still alive.
I realized I was fucking dead, and I can't talk to him. God damn it. I like popped in and I'm like, yeah, damn, you suck.
Is this door locked? Yeah.
He's just like, I don't know, he's like fucking get
if I find a medical spray, dude.
I mean, there's one on my corpse.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Alright, fuck it. He can have a free contact skill.
Yeah,
he can have a free contact skill. Why not? Is he just not gonna kill me like that?
Oh shit, is he able to?
Oh my god! Ha ha! Throat slit, slam, split, and decapitated.
Here, pop out of a thing and then go to my corpse.
Wait, did he just... On my screen?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, my fear's starting to go away.
He's probably putting traps all over, like...
All over the house.
Yeah, he's waiting for you to pop out. Look at bitch.
I'm just gonna sit here. How's it? Give him a taste of his own medicine. How much time is left? How much time is left? This is gonna take a while, but I'm gonna make him suffer, so why not? And hopefully he leaves. Oh, someone just joined the stream. Nice. You joined.
I'ma give you hopes up, yeah, bro. Cause I just fucking popped up and saw that shit.
Ah, dang, I won.
Oh, no, he was fucking waiting for you to pop out.
Bitch! Bye! Yeah, he's just waiting behind my point of view. What's up, bro? Oh no, I'm so scared.
What the fuck?
I'm not getting out if he's just gonna move all the beds. I'm not getting out. I just won't get out. I'm gonna talk shit in game chat. Sup? What's up, guys? So, how's Breaking Beds? What's up, dude? How's it going? Sup, dude?
Boo.
Sup. What did you just text? Oh. I heard the thing and I was like, I heard do. I was like, what? I'm not gonna leave. Alright, in the meantime, we'll still racist jokes. I'm joking.
Yeah, I'm just on fucking,
Yo.
Yeah.
I don't know why people actually know we're on stream. Never mind. I'm streaming, so I'm not gonna be. I'm not gonna tell racist jokes.
I sure hope not.
He thinks I'm getting out. Oh wait, I just realized the whole reason I couldn't hear him. Alright. View profile. Yeah.
Wait, I'm popping your stream and hear what he says.
If you're ever depressed, just know you're the fastest runner in your dad's nutsack. That's in his about me. That's in his about me. If you're ever depressed, just know you were the fastest runner in your dad's nutsack. Alright, hold on. I'm in meeting him. I can't. It just makes me go to his party. Bro. He changed his his cover image is, you killed 10 out of 8. That's his entire cover image.
But that was one of the fucking us?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
What a douchebag.
How are you checking, how are you like on his profile?
Hold on. I can view profile. I can't unmute him.
Oh well.
Nope.
You have 7 minutes. Oh no, it's 10 minutes.
Nice. You're the fastest runner in your dad's nutsack. He's got rage mode, nice. I think now he's coming to kill me.
Wait, what's his name? Sniperman underscore...
2031. Sniper and man are capitalized.
Okay, yeah, I found him. God, he's even got... God, he's even got... Oh, God, he's stuck in the car. Oh my God, that's sad. He only has 21...
What?
He only has 20... Sam, I'm gonna assume that he plays Friday the 13th the most. Yeah, he almost has platinum. He probably needs, like... How many more trophies does he need? Maybe, like... 4 or 5 more and then he gets platinum? What the fuck?
Oh, now he's killing me.
Oh, what? He just not killed you?
Took you a while. Not even mad.
Proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Alright, I'm gonna unmute him in case. That was a fun match. I got 810 XP from that. I'm not even mad, bro.
No, yeah, I'm not, like...
Sir, we have a report that's a...
I have 3 Pamela tapes and 1 Tommy tape. I have 3 Pamela tapes and 1 Tommy tape.
I've never found any. I've never seen any.
Please, I hope I'm not playing with that douchebag again, dude. Dead Hitman 42. JJ Green 10. Big 023 Bear 5. Yo-Yo-San 86. It's pretty creative names. I'm gonna get a new kill for Jason. Which is the axe yeet throw. Me and you have the best chances of becoming Jason, because we're the same Jason.
Oh shit. And oh shit, I'm host, oh shit, believe me. What do we want?
Anything that's not Pakinak. Because Pakinak, that one's probably the most known glitch.
Jesus Christ.
Damn, we're getting in matches pretty fast. Like, in the lobbies. Let me be Jason. What the fuck? Yes, I'm Jason. Yeah, it should be relatively easy now. Oh, what's up, bro? Can I get a water kill on you? Well, why not? Why not? Why not? You died a lot?
That's my boy. Hunt them down.
Oh, is he 100th? Nice. Which exit? Alright, I'm chasing someone, so if you want to spectate them. Hi, Jenny.
Damn it.
You're looking awfully just sexy.
Take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
I'm about to Herbert the pervert your ass. Jenny, we can talk about this. Oh, you just died. Never mind. They you have a fucking pocket knife. Of course you do.
Don't let them.
Please, no.
Jenny, no. Jenny, bad Jenny. Oh, you're running. Oh, okay. Not a very smart move. You could have evaded me for a little bit there. But nah. Jenny, it would be easy for both of us if you'd stop resisting. Why are you so quiet? Hi, Jenny. How's your day? I'm already out.
You can never die.
You fucking missed. I'm gonna give you my special kill. Never mind.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't
oh,
let them.
Nice. You know, I'll get into a combat stance with you. I'll make it fair. Come here, Jenny. Come here.
You want some more?
Jason, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can
this
never die.
This is such
die.
A big house. Oh, hey. Give me a grab kill.
Take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
I want to do my specialty.
Find them. Kill
no.
Them.
No. No. I just threw out the window. God damn it.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Run, Kenny. Come on. Let's be friends. Hi, Kenny. How's your day? Damn, miss. You're not a very smart person, you know that? Finally, I get to do my special kill. Cool.
Kill for mother.
No one's making noise, dude. No one is. Yeah, I'm making a crap ton of noise, but I was too busy raping Kenny. Let's try this one. Shad camp in here. Nope. Someone's making noise. Yeah, no, Tommy doesn't make noise. Tommy's a pro and doesn't make noise. Because he's the one horror character that isn't stupid. Ow! I just got quickscoped.
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they
sup, bro.
You cannot die. You can never die.
You're dead.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
I'm sorry. They want but it has to be done.
Don't let them.
Are you trying to go into the water? I feel like you already have the gas in.
No, it's not.
Alright, fine.
I'll wait for the rock.
Please no!
How long do you think it's gonna take you? Yo, yo. Look behind you. You want some drugs?
Yeah.
There's someone right here. Come here. Come here, AJ! How many people have I killed? I killed 4. No, stop following Tommy. Tommy's done nothing wrong. trying to get me. I think she's trying to get me to go after you. Whoops. God damn, of course you have a pocket knife. Why does everyone find a pocket knife except for me? Fuck. You lied to me. damn it. To hurt you, Jason. Get wrecked, don't bitch. What? What the fuck? What the fuck did you just do? No. No. Fuck. I forgot you had a pocket knife. God damn it. You can never die. God damn it. You just sup.
We want to take you from the
thingy.
Don't let them.
No, no. Stop going for the Die! Die! Finally! Jesus Christ! My God, you caught me like three times!
Kill for mother. You've done your job well, and mom is...
Yeah. if Final Girl was a trans. Best level 21. I got 1530. That was so goddamn annoying.
I
for like a minute. choose the map. I'm fine.
can't be real.
Playing Ring around the Rosie with Jason.
I mean.
What?
The ones that joined the party. I took a screenshot on my phone and the pictures. The pictures, great.
Level 21. I got part 8 Jason, and I also have his yeet throw. I also have his yeet axe.
Apparently, somebody's party.
What?
Someone's party. Like, someone's inside furry.
Dude, you're cutting off. You're cutting out over and over again.
No, I'm cutting out. Wait. Jordan, we actually, like, me, Chile, Tokyo, had an entire, you know the party, how the party has a text chat?
Yeah.
We had an entire conversation in that. Just an entire conversation.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. And that means you're gay.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. You're gonna be your day now.
No.
Okay, but no, actually, the thing is, like, the first message I put, I said, whoever looks at this is gay now.
I didn't look at it.
I know. That's
Sonic
what I said.
It.
Like, that's what I put there? Yeah, that's what I put there, and, like, I'm not sure if I said don't or I said do. But they, like, Chile just looked like, what the fuck? Something like that. Wait, is Chile moving around?
No, Chile left the game. He's getting something to eat right now. I'm streaming right now.
Yesterday, I think his mic died. Or something.
How does...
Because we couldn't hear him.
Oh, wireless.
Yeah, Jordan, I've had a wireless headset before. I'm surprised you didn't know that. That they die. Jordan.
They'd honestly be a lot better if they were solar powered.
Okay, hold on. How the fuck are you gonna get solar energy from that? The fuck? Tell me this.
Sun lamp? Put it under there while it's charging.
Yeah, but what about, oh, I don't know, when you're actually talking?
Oh, fucking...
What, do you just tape a sun lamp on top of your head?
replace your ceiling fan bulb with sun lamp bulbs.
Too bad. A week ago maybe, my light was like flickering and shit, and going dimmer and brighter.
Yeah.
I immediately thought of Slender Man.
What?
I was just sitting there. Nightclub shit actually has a discount. That's pretty neat. Too bad I don't fucking have one.
Are you getting on Friday?
No.
Why?
Get on Tuesday.
What?
Sub to the Happy Blobfish on YouTube and I'll sub back.
What? Yeet dog, the happy blobfish.
Happy blobfish.
Sub to the happy blobfish. Sub to the happy blobfish on YouTube and I'll sub back. Who's the happy blobfish?
So I'm asking you. How do you hear some random shit about a happy blobfish?
Well, I'm streaming and I have comms to speech. Hold on. Audio sharing? No.
Oh, I think that's
like the person's YouTube channel.
Yeah, I know. Yes, that's how it works.
Fuck. You just don't do that, man.
Alright.
No, honestly, I think I already quit singing. I don't know why.
Why?
I streamed,
Jump Force. This guy named it Trains Guy O2 joined the stream.
I love that name.
And, like, kept saying. I know, right? He actually has a YouTube channel. It's all about trains. Fucking good.
Trains.
Yeah, it's literally all about trains. Like, all of his videos were trains.
And what was he doing?
But, yeah. He was all, like, fucking... He was being super weird. One time, he even said, "I want Rain Games' dick." And he was all trying to, like, seduce, like, the other two people in the party with me. And shit.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I sort of quit streaming.
Yeah, I can't play.
But, you know, I actually do want to stream again, though, on, like, a different game.
You can just ban him from the stream.
Well, I mean, to me, he was funny. He was funny as hell. The fuck do you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would help your cause, woman, but I don't know who the fuck they are. Oh, gee. Oh, shit. Bitch! Haha, thanks for the money, motherfucker. Jordan, I just got fucking tricked.
What do you mean?
His girl was on the street saying how, like, some girl's boyfriend was hitting her, like, repeatedly.
Yeah.
So I decided to, like, get out of the car and help. Like, she brought me over to the area. Three people with guns all, like, popped up. I McCreed all of them. Saw all of them in the head. Fucking McCreed them all. Now, who the fuck? What do you want from me, sir? Sir, do you want to fucking go?
Alright, I'm gonna stream. You're all gay. Bye.